the cube root of decimals. We use the prime factorization method to find the cube root of the decimal numbers when the number of digits on the right of the decimal point is equal to 3 or the multiples of 3. But if the number of digits on the right of the decimal point isn't equal to 3 or its multiples, then we won't use the prime factorization method. When we cube a decimal number, the number of digits on the right of the decimal point in the answer is triple the number of digits on the right of the decimal point in the original number. So when we try to find the cube root of a decimal number, the number of digits on the right of the decimal point in the answer is 1/3 of the number of digits on the right of the decimal point in the original number. For example, 0.02 cubed equals 0.000008, and the cube root of 0.000008 equals 0.02. 0.02 has two digits on the right of the decimal point, while 0.000008 has six digits on the right of the decimal point. To find the cube root of a decimal number. 1. Find the prime factors of the number without the decimal point. 2. Draw a bracket for every three similar prime factors. 3. Take one factor from each bracket. 4. Multiply the taken numbers together, and then add the decimal point to the result of the multiplication. The number of digits on the right of the decimal point will be 1/3 of the number of digits on the right of the decimal point in the original number. The final result will represent the cube root of the original number. Note that if we're trying to find the cube root of a negative decimal number, then we'll find the prime factors without the negative sign, and we'll add the negative sign to the final result in step 4. Example 1. Find the cube root of minus 0.000343. Solution. First, we'll find the prime factors of the number without the decimal point and the negative sign. The cube root of 343 equals 7. In the original number, minus 0.000343, there are six digits on the right of the decimal point, so we'll add the decimal point to the answer, and two digits will be on the right of the decimal point. The cube root of 0.000343 equals 0.07. Since the original number was negative, then we will add the negative sign to the final result. Therefore, the cube root of minus 0.000343 equals minus 0.07. Example 2. Find the cube root of 9.261. Solution. The cube root of 9,261 equals 3 times 7, which equals 21, so the cube root of 9.261 equals 2.1. Example 3. Find the cube root of minus 0.008. Solution. Therefore, the cube root of minus 0.008 equals minus 0.2. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share.